usually wear outfits in which I'm comfortable.
Talking about fashion, what do you have to wear? As you said, it's about comfort wear. But when it comes to so much of, glitz and glamour, how does it feel to be comfortable in such beautiful clothes? You know, obviously it takes a lot
Well, I'm very easy with outfits. Like I said, I usually wear whatever I'm comfortable in, but I always add a little element of a different look to the outfit. Like if I'm wearing a simple outfit, which is a well-fitted, I would carry it with good shoes and good purse. So there's a little element that I play with always.
मैम वांटेड टू नो आई मीन देयर आर लॉट ऑफ अपॉर्चुनिटीज इन एंटरटेनमेंट सेक्टर तो आपने कितना काम किया है तो व्हाट प्लान फॉर द फ्यूचर एज एन एक्ट्रेस और समथिंग यू वांट टू एक्सप्लोर इन द फ्यूचर
यस लाइक वेयर मॉडलिंग इज कंसर्न्ड इट्स बीन एन अमेजिंग जर्नी आई हैव बीन अ विनर ऑफ ग्लैड रैग्स आई वन द क्राउन फॉर दैट एंड आल्सो इन टर्की आई हैव बीन मिस चार्मिंग आई हैव गॉट द अवार्ड फॉर दैट एज वेल एंड आई आल्सो फीचर्ड इन द किंगफिशर कैलेंडर And I've done various ad campaigns, Donia with Vivek Oberoi, Toyota Car with Amir Khan, and Provo, and Nirvana, lots. And I've also traveled around the globe for modeling and especially for brands. So I've been quite content with my work in modeling and now I'm venturing into film soon. So that's a work in progress to be announced.
So it's a woman on the stand-up coming. So what kind of role do you want to play and what kind of director?
Well, you got it right. I'm actually focusing on a woman-oriented subject where I can showcase my talent as an actress because I'm very passionate about dancing and acting and I'm really looking forward to some good scripts and good work. Yeah. Thank you.